The Bielenberg Sports Center is named for a family that is synonymous with Woodbury history. The family arrived in the late 1870s, homesteading and farming an 80-acre parcel of land near Bailey Road and Radio Drive. The Bielenbergs quickly became involved in the township of Woodbury, which led one family member to become a leader in Woodbury's government.
Orville became a member of the Board of Supervisors, and he was chairman very shortly after he joined. In 1967, Woodbury petitioned to become a city instead of a township. They had an election, and they elected a council and mayor. And Orville was doing such a good job, he got into office as the mayor.
Orville served as the city's mayor for 15 years, stepping down in 1982. He retired to his farm while remaining active in the community. In the 1990s, city planners were looking for a place to build a recreation facility. After looking at many locations, they settled on a portion of the Bielenberg farm.
And they looked at a lot of land, but they decided because of the location that they would like to buy Orville's land. And he sold it to them.
With a sports center in place, all they needed was a name. The city decided to honor this founding family who helped create this community that we live in.
I think it was a wonderful idea, especially they were there so long. I think it's great. It's a great thing for Woodbury.
So the next time you're skating in the ice arena or playing in the field house, take this opportunity to thank the Bielenberg family for making it all possible.